Death is not the enemy, gentlemen. If we're going to fight a disease, let's fight one of the most terrible diseases of all, indifference.
Now, indifference means lack of concern or sympathy. Now, in 1881, Francis Edgeworth decided to study indifference from perspective of consumer behavior. So he said that utility can be measured combination of two goods in different quantities result in satisfaction. Let's say there are two products, pizza and beer. If I give a consumer 10 slices of pizza and 3 beers, consumer is equally satisfied when I give him 8 slices of pizza and 4 beers. When he is equally satisfied in both these cases, consumer becomes indifferent. This led to a discovery of something called as an indifference curves in economics. Icy curves slope downwards and are convex to the origin.